Incident number one in the life of Elizabeth occurred a few months ago when Elizabeth was the willing victim of a magazine article. Now, as I recall it, it had something to do with being your own carpenter or something like that. Shall we investigate? There they are, Elizabeth and Alvin. Elizabeth is the pretty one. Elizabeth, how are you tonight? Have you shown Alvin the magazine article yet? Well, go ahead. Let's see what happens.
Tired, honey? What's that mean?
What?
I asked you if you were tired.